Tonight, and we need to take a second to acknowledge him. Mr. Bobby Cox is sitting right over here.